Hi, I'm Chef Jeff White. Today we want to show you the preset mode on the PFA. So when you first turn on your fryer, set it to 350 degrees. It'll default to 350 degrees in the future. Then you want to go to the preset button. When you select that, the preset shows up. Presets are designed for each individual product that you want to cook in the Perfect Fry for your menu. So for today, for instance, we're going to do chicken tenders. So that's number 2. So it asks you to select the preset number. We select 2. So now that we have it set to preset, it tells us to go ahead and open the lid, load our food. Remember, we can put up to 3 pounds into the drawer, or we can fill the drawer full. Once we close the lid, it asks us to select our preset. We're going to select number 2.